In addition to incremental performance enhancements and support for the latest platforms, a number of other improvements have been introduced in the 1.21 release of SAP Lumira. Support has been added for new big data sources, including Amazon EMR Hive 0.11, Apache Hadoop Hive 0.12 and 0.13, and Cloudera Impella 1.0. These drivers are provided by Simba and are available out of the box. Single sign-on is available through Kerberos to Microsoft SQL Server 2008 when acquiring a dataset in SAP Lumira Desktop. Note that in order to take advantage of SSO, certain prerequisites must be met. SAP Lumira must be started using the Run as Administrator option, a registry key must be configured for Kerberos, and specific jar files must be added to the SAP Lumira directory. Refer to the installation guide for details. Additional samples are available both inside SAP Lumira Desktop and on the saplumira.com website that illustrate how to apply new features such as table highlighting, hyperlinks, and page linking. In the Compose Room of SAP Lumira Desktop and in published stories on SAP Lumira Server and SAP Lumira Cloud, users can now explore the individual visualizations that make up storyboards. Within a visualization, users can drill down to lower levels in time, location, and custom hierarchies that have been modeled in SAP Lumira Desktop or SAP HANA, add and modify filters, sort, rank, and refresh values, and save changes as a personalized version of the storyboard. Visit www.saplumira.com for more information and to download SAP Lumira free today.